writing a letter written by James, the brother of Jesus. He is challenging believers to do this. This is to say, when dealing with trials, to respond with faith. And how do you respond with faith? It's this: to consider it pure joy. He says, count it all joy, because counting it all joy is a faith response. Thank you. respect.